In this video, we'll go over some legend features for our WinForms charts. Legends help users see what data it is that they're looking at. I already have a project open with a chart showing some financial data. On a top pane, we have a candlestick diagram, and on the bottom, a line chart for the MACD indicator. I'll run the application and you'll notice that our legend only appears in the top pane. Let's go back to Visual Studio and fix it so that we have a legend on the bottom as well. From the Smart tag, choose Run Designer. And then click the plus sign to add an additional legend. Go to the Properties tab and choose the second pane as a dock target. Under the Options tab, we can adjust its alignment so that it sits in the upper left corner. Now choose the MACD indicator and assign it to Legend 1. And we're all set. Let's click OK and run it. And here's our indicator in the bottom legend. Now let's go back and add a second marker in the legend to reflect the orange line. Open the designer again, select the second legend, and open the Custom Items Collection Editor. Click Add to add a legend item. I'll give it a name here in the text property, then select an orange color to use. Finally, I'll change its marker size. Close the editor, and you'll notice that now only our orange marker is visible. To show both items, set the item visibility mode to auto-generated and custom. Now let's run the app again and take a look. And everything looks good. Let's go back now and add some titles. Open the designer again and select the first legend. In the Options tab, check Visible to show the title. I'll change the text here to Data. And then adjust its spacing. I'll choose the second legend and name it MACD Indicator. And we're all set. Click OK and let's run the app one last time. And here's our two legends. That's it for this video. To learn more about our WinForms controls, check out the documentation on our website. Thanks for watching, and thank you for choosing DevExpress.